For today's video, we will draw an easy yet simple doubt using the color wheel. I use the primary colors, which is red, blue, and yellow. To create a secondary colors, I use the mixing process. decided to choose this one because one of my dreams is to wear this kind of gown. And also, I can see this